Hey guys, it's Cody for another Tech Tip Tuesday. This week we are talking about how to make your PowerPoints more accessible by adjusting the slide reading order. So I have a PowerPoint open here on my computer and JAWS is on. And as I usually would, let me tab through the elements on this slide to see what it's about. Ready?
Graphic obscured. A goal ball player in a green jersey prepares to throw a blue goal ball during a goal ball match. Graphic obscured. A goal ball player diving on their right side blocking a blue goal ball. Title placeholder shape. What is goal ball?
Alright, so it looks like I have two graphics and a title. But the problem is, what does it read first? Well, it read those graphics first, right? That's not awesome, especially if I want to figure out what this slide is really quickly. I probably want that title to be read first, don't I? Well, let's fix this problem. But before I do, I want to let you know that this is usually something that the creator of the PowerPoint does. And although you can do this with a screen reader, it usually takes a lot of trial and error and a high level of screen reader skill. For that reason, today I'm only going to be showing you this process visually. However, for those of you who are interested in doing this with a screen reader, I will be listing out the key commands as I go, and I'll keep JAWS on for those of you who are following along non-visually. My second and final disclaimer is that this is also dependent on your version of PowerPoint. Your process might look a little bit different than mine. For example, you might go to a different tab in the ribbon. In general, it's going to be very similar. So let's get started. The first thing that I'm going to do is navigate to the Review tab of my ribbon. That key command is Alt plus W. And if you're not sure why Alt plus W works, take a look at our video on navigating the ribbon. Let me try it. So I'm going to use my mouse here, click up to the ribbon. Next, I'm going to go over here to Check Accessibility. You can get there with Tab if you're using a screen reader.
Review Grouping. Accessibility grouping. Check accessibility.
And then finally, once this little menu opens up, we're going to navigate down to reading order pane. You can get there with arrow keys.
Check accessibility split button expanded. Check accessibility more accessibility tools. Alt reading order pane not check display the reading alt text and reading order example power.
Awesome. And now as you can see, there is a pane that's opened up on my right side of my screen that shows me all of the elements that are on this slide. So then all I have to do is drag my elements up and down so that the ones that I want to have read first are at the top and the ones that I want to have read last are at the bottom. So the one last note that I have is that as you adjust your reading order, it will affect how your slide appears. For example, if I take this title element and I drag it all the way up to the top,
Tree View, Level 1 Title, Slide 1, What is Goal Ball?
It disappears because it is now tucked behind all of the elements below it. So all that means is that you might just have to play with it a little bit to make sure that your reading order is correct, but also to make sure that your slide looks the way you want it to look. All right, so I've adjusted my reading order. I'm pretty sure it's in the right order, and my slide looks the same. So let me jump back to my slide with Escape.
Rectangle.
And JAWS is still on, so let me tab through those elements again to make sure they're in the right order.
Title placeholder shape. What is goal ball? Graphic. A goal ball player in a green jersey prepares to throw a blue goal ball. Graphic. A goal ball player diving on their right side blocking a blue goal ball.
Awesome. Looks good. Thanks for watching this week, and if you haven't already, hit the subscribe and the notifications button below. And as always, we'll see you next week for another Tech Tip Tuesday.